In a certain code language, LEW, YAS, IUNA, CEJO means she is eating apples. Next statement is LEW, TEPO, QUA means she sells toys, and SULLIM, CEJO means I like apples, which word in that language means she and apples. So first statement says the code LEWYASIUNACEJO means she is eating apples. The code LEWTEPOQUA, that means she sells toys. And the code SULLIMCEJO means I like apples. So we have to find the code for she and apple. The first statement is she is eating apples, and the next statement is she sells toys. From these two statements, LEW is common in both the statements. That means the code for she is LEW. And the code for the apples is from the first statement CEJO and the last statement CEJO, we have common. That means the code stands for CJO for apples. That means the option C is the correct option. Next question is, in a certain code language ZATPOOTIM means eat good mangoes. Next statement is PUSTIMSIM means mangoes and sweets. And the code SIMPOOKIT means purchase good sweets. Which word in that language means good? We have to find the code for good. So in the first statement we have ZATPOOTIM means eat good mangoes. In the next statement we have PUSTIMSIM means mangoes and sweets. And the code SIMPOOKIT means purchase good sweets. And we have to find the code for good. So from the first and third statement, we have POO is common. That means the code for good is POO. That means the option A is the correct option. The government recently started a special train to connect the remote areas with main cities. The basic one-way fare for a child between 3 and 10 years costs half the regular fare for an adult plus a reservation charge. That is the same on the child's ticket as on the adult's ticket. One reserved ticket for an adult cost $216, and cost of a reserved ticket for an adult and a child that is aged between 3 and 10 years costs $327. What is the basic fare for the journey for an adult? So we have adult plus reservation charges, that is equal to $216, and we have adult plus reservation charge plus child fare plus reservation charge, that is equal to $327. When we subtract adult plus reservation charges from adult plus child plus their reservation charges, that is $327 minus $216, we have child plus reservation charges, that is equal to $111. Now when we subtract child charges from adult charges, we have $105, and we know that child's fare is equal to adult fare by 2. Or when we subtract adult fare minus child fare, that is adult by 2, we have $105. That means adult by 2 is equal to $105, and the adult fare, that is equal to 105 into 2, that is equal to $210. So the option C is the correct option. Next question is, a task can be completed in 20 days if Rose and Rayan work together. However, if Rose work alone and completed half the task, and the Rayan takes over and completes the second half, the task will be completed in 45 days. How long will Rose take to complete the task if she worked alone? Assume that Rayan is more efficient than Rose. So in the first statement, we have Rose and Rayan can complete a work in 20 days. Now, if Rose worked alone and completed half the task, and the Rayan takes over. So in this question, we don't know the efficiency of Rose and Rayan, and we don't know in how much time Rose and Rayan can complete the task. So this question can be solved with the help of the option by hit and trial method. If I take Rose can complete a work in 60 days, that is, I am taking the option C. And Rayan will complete a task, that is, in 30 days. That means the total work, taking the LCM from these two numbers, we take the LCM, this LCM will represent the total unit of work. When we divide this 60 by 60, we get the efficiency of Rose, or you can say one day work of Rose. Here we get the one day work of Rayan, that is 2 unit. Now Rose plus Rayan together can complete this work in how many days, dividing the total unit of work with their efficiency, that is 1 plus 2, that is 3, that is equal to 20 days. That means it is already given in the question, that is, Rose and Rayan can complete a piece of work in 20 days, or they can complete a task in 20 days. The next statement says, if Rose worked alone and completed half the task, so half of the task is, that is, total unit of work is 60 unit, and the half of the task is, that is, 30 unit. That means Rose will complete this task in 30 days, as the efficiency of Rose is 1 unit. So Rose can complete the half work in 30 days. And Rayan will complete this work, that is, the remaining work, 60 minus 30. That is, the remaining half of the work is completed by Rayan in how many days? As the efficiency of Rayan is 2 unit, and Rayan have to complete the 30 unit of task, we have the efficiency of Rayan is, that is, 2 units. That means Rayan will complete half of the work in 15 days. So both will complete the work in Rose plus Rayan, that is, in 45 days. So this also satisfies the second situation. That means, and here it is also clear that the efficiency of Rayan is more than the efficiency of rows, as Rayan's efficiency is 2 unit and the row's efficiency is 1 unit. That means the option C is the suitable answer for this question. What is the measure of the radius of the circle that circumscribes a triangle whose sides measures 9, 40 and 41? So 9, 40 and 41 are the triplet of the right angle triangle. So sides are 9, 40 and 41. For this type of triangle, that is 9, 40 and 41, triplet, that means the square of 9 plus the square of 40, that is equal to the square of 41. So we have to find the circumradius of this triangle. For right angle triangle, the circumradius of triangle is equal to hypotenuse over 2. Here hypotenuse is 41 units over 2, that is equal to 20.5 units. That is the option D is the correct option.